where we came from. We're just gonna explore. We're just gonna explore, see where it takes us. But I'm sure we came from there. Yeah. Yeah. Second. Uh-oh, my little cousin gonna try. Get off of it, get off of it. Let that bitch go. You did it on second?
I didn't hold it up right here, you got it.
Yeah, you got scared.
Yo, how can you see out of that?
Huh?
How can you see?
Can't even see your eyes.
That's alright.
We could continue this way, it gets better as we go.
Dude, this side is fucking cool.
Yeah.
I'm warm now. I don't know about
you. Yeah, I'm happy riding. You good?
My legs are cold, but I'll be alright. I gotta pressure wash the shit out of these clothes, though, when I get home.
Those are your working clothes?
Let's go back.
Well, you can't.
Let's go back.
In the wash anyway. Fucking wash
right. Oh, yeah?
I usually rinse them off and then throw them.
Go down.
Let's go back now. Now, I'm tired.
Yeah, you gotta go back.
Hold the clutch. I'll go back.
Try and spin the front.
And try to do like a U-turn backwards. Something like that.
Have you ever rode before?
Not a lot.
Didn't you ride his CR last time?
No, the upset. No, his cousin.
Yeah, the CR, that's a Paulino. That's a different guy.
Yeah, it's a different guy. I never seen him before.
Yeah, that's my little cousin. He's ran like 4 or 5 times. We're going to take a break here. This KTM probably not going to want to share it on, and I'm tired. I just started to throw it down.
Did we lose any gas? What? Yo, turn my key off.
That was getting fun. Ugh. I turned my fuel off. Let's take a break.
Make it up here first.
Or you can go around. You can go around.
That's rocky.
No, like through there where you can.
That's rocky.
Well, which one you think is better? Yeah. Yeah, I'm low. A radiator fluid.
Oh, radiator fluid?
Yeah, because I put it down.
I don't got much more time than you guys. My feet are getting cold.
You see that shit earlier? I fell through your
wheel. Is he going to try it? I got all that on camera. He made you look bad.
You can do it.
Second, bro. Don't be scared. It's not going to turn on because the gas came out the carburetor. You're going to have to kick it a little bit. Give it a second. The gas got to go down. This place is huge that way. Have you ever been that way? We usually turn around because we get scared.
I never even been this far.
There's just four over here.
Yeah, yo, you barely made it. I thought he was going to bust your ass there.
How would you? Doesn't hold the clutch.
You got it. Good job. Good job.
Taking a break?
Yeah, we like a little 15-minute break. I don't want to cool down too much. Keep switching.
Yeah.
To be honest, I was thinking about going around.
I know you were.
And I said, fuck it. We were trying to get some
food. If the water made it, you're like, okay, I have to do it.
Like, I saw the 125 going up. I mean,
he followed me right away. I was like, he's crazy. This guy. He just went right after me. Oops. I went right up. Huh? Yeah, when this joint is on, it's a beast. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna get a better battery and stuff. What happened?
It's a comprende.
It's comprendis. You ready? You ready to go?
Alright, let's go.
We're gonna go a little bit more deep.
Yeah, it's getting fucking dirty and wet.
I know, right? Look, he's all clean. His boots still. His boots are still white. His boots are. I better stop talking. My boots are still white too. I know, right? You got mud guards.
across the street, and there's a cool little spot, if I remember correctly. Continue, or you wanna... you want to do? Like it? You want to turn around and go back? It's 3:44. It get dark fast. We don't got light. We're gonna go back. Let's go around and we'll go back. Street? Oh no, I lost track. We gotta go back to the street.